India is a rich nation whose fabric has been woven by diverse linguistic, cultural, and religious threads. These threads are held together into a composite national identity. It has a rich history of cultural evolution.
And today, we are going to represent this evolution through a small presentation, diving into the theme Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat. For this purpose, I am Adarsh with my friends
Satgun,
Apeksha,
and the O.P.Jindal family. Heartily welcome you to this virtual open day function of our school. A very warm good evening to all viewers out there, which include all the dignitaries, honored guests, respected teachers, parents, and all my dear friends.
There are a lot of things lined up for you all, from song to dance and to acts. Our students have put in their best efforts to keep your spirits high throughout. So let's not waste a single second.
Light is a symbol of brightness and prosperity. As sunlight expels the darkness of night, similarly, blessings bring in our life happiness and prosperity. To make this evening a blessed one, let's invoke Goddess Saraswati by kindling the lamp of knowledge and wisdom. For seeking the choicest blessings, I would like to invite our admirable Principal Sir, Administrator Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, Senior Mistress Ma'am, and all the other coordinators to accompany our highly regarded guest of honor to kindle the lamp. Please Sir, please Ma'am.
Which emphasizes and motivates us to live in peace and harmony.
Thank you.
Wow, what a melodious performance it was. Now, I would like to call upon our respected principal, sir, the sculptor of human character, a seasoned scholar and navigator of this flagship of knowledge, to bestow a few words of wisdom. Please, sir.
A very good evening, all the viewers. It's my delightful privilege to welcome you all to this virtual mode of open day function of primary wing of O.P.Jindal School, Raigarh. Ladies and gentlemen, teachers and dear students, you know it well, the past academic session, that is 2020-21, remained challenging for all of us. But at the same time, at all levels, at your level, at institutional level, and as well as at organizational level, a lot of learning has taken place. Especially we observed and we saw some very good examples of collaborative learning. Teachers joining hand with the parents have set the best examples of collaborative learning, and they together ensured that teaching and learning process must continue in uninterrupted manner. I congratulate all the teachers, students, and I appreciate the contribution what all the parents have made in the past academic session to make this session successful one. And as you know, the new session has already got started, and we expect similar participation from all stakeholders. I take this opportunity to thank all the stakeholders, including our parents. We will be making these online classes in the coming academic session more interesting and more communicative and interactive too. I expect contribution from you all once again. Do watch this program, Ek Bharat, Shresh Bharat, which is based on the theme of national integration. Watch this program till end, and we would love to have your feedbacks as well. Thank you very much. Welcome to this virtual mode of open day program. Do enjoy, and I once again thank you all for joining us. Jai Hind.
India, a land of colors and traditions. We belong to a country in which each state adds a new color to its canvas.
Diversity is in the roots, be it food, clothing, festivals, language and landscapes. To add to it, every state and its regions have different dance styles, folk music and dance, there which they express the nature of their community.
The folk dance in its simplicity reflects the deep-rooted beliefs of their people. So now our students will be presenting a beautiful bonanza of folk dances.
Let us all enjoy and applaud them.
Our next performance is Rhythm of Peace, a timely step to continue the legacy of the ancient scholar Bharat Muni, the writer of Natya Shastra, and the music is Tarana.
Thank you.
That was indeed a lovely performance. Now it's time to have a reflection on our achievements for the session 2020-21. For this, I invite our senior mistress ma'am, Mrs. Sunita Kapoor, whose guidance has always been a light for our feet. Please, ma'am.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We bestow our students with the power of imagination and the path to endeavor. We find new ways of igniting their minds each day by making the discovery of life interesting in each step. It is our constant endeavor to instill the value of honesty, integrity, and open-mindedness to make them the icons of tomorrow. Our school has achieved various accreditations and accolades, which are ISO International School Award, Green School Initiative Award by India. We are proud member of prestigious National Progressive School Conference. The school has also been felicitated with ASPNet. We are also the winner of prestigious NFLAT, an international award for young people. The school focuses on the all-round development of its students in order to enable them to meet the challenges of the developing world. The salient features of the school encompasses into its progress. The school has been entitled with various awards year after year, adding to the wholesome progress of the school. During the academic session 2021, 14 students from class 2 and 12 students from class 3 have been conferred with best in academics. They all strived hard consistently to prove worthy of it. The students of classes 4 and 5 also excelled academically by investing their best efforts to bring their best in achieving awards in various categories like scholar badges, scholar ties and marker cups for proficiency in different fields. 80 students got scholar badges as per the prescribed norms. 36 students were entitled to get scholar ties because they performed consistently in the same manner for 2 consecutive years. Teaching is more than just imparting knowledge. It is inspiring the change. The highlights of laurels brought by our students signified by achieving highest marks in the subjects. They all bagged marker cups. 2 students deserved ED's marker cup for proficiency in English. 11 students have got highest marks in Hindi and they also deserve ED's marker cup. During the academic session, 12 students have been conferred with principal's marker cup for the subject EVS. 4 students will get chairman's marker cup for proficiency in mathematics. The students had participated very enthusiastically with 1,258 participation. Mukund Patel of class 5 was shortlisted for training to create storyboards and make animated films under UNESCO Best Project. In the International Olympiad for English Language in class 2, 5 students had won gold medals, 2 silver and 2 students got bronze medals. Sahukaru Deshita has won gold medal in IOEL in class 3. Shriyansh, Lokesh and Jasraj got gold, silver and bronze medals. Ludwig, Kavya and Soham got gold, silver and bronze medals respectively in class 5. In the International English Olympiad, 23 students have shown outstanding performance by winning medals, cash prizes and certificates. Various active clubs of our school organize various activities in which students participated with a lot of zeal and enthusiasm. We, the teachers of OPJS, keep moving forward, opening new doors and doing new things as well as adopting transformational changes in the system because we are curious and our curiosity keeps leading us towards new milestones by turning mirrors into windows. School provides the children with opportunities to explore the environment and develop their potential. The activity-based education gives our students a scope to relate their theoretical knowledge and the practical applications. The success of any school is a combined effort of teachers whose supreme art is to awaken joy in creative expression and knowledge. So I thank all the staff members for their dedicated service. Lastly, on the occasion, I would pay homage to our founder father, Revered Babuji, Shri Yukt O.P. Jindal, Shri Naveen Jindal, Chairman GSPL Group, our patron Srimati Shalu Jindal, and honorable members of School Management Committee. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you, ma'am. The spirit of mutual understanding in Mr. Sir District has enabled a special unity in diversity that stands as a tall flame of nationhood that needs to be cherished and nourished into the future. Our next presentation from Sir Aiken also showcases the theme and encourages to build a strong bond of love and humanity and spread the message of peace. And here we go.
Thank you. ही विशेषता है। एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत को जब हम सब मिलकर आगे बढ़ाएंगे तभी देश में नया बदलाव लाएंगे।
Now may I please invite our guest of honor to come on the stage and shower some words of wisdom on us. Please, ma'am.
Good evening, everyone. Respected Principal Sir, staff members, parents and dear students, today on this occasion of Open Day 2021, I feel highly privileged to be the part of this gala evening. Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat naam ke is karyakram ne sachmuch mujhe rashtra prem ki bhavna se otprot kar diya hai. Bhartiya sangeet ke surdhur गीतों पर इन बच्चों के थिरकते पैरों को देखकर हम भाव विभोर हो गए हैं। निश्चित ही यह हमारी भारतीय संस्कृति की समृद्धता को प्रतिबिंबित कर रही है। I feel that the students of O.P.Jindal school are well groomed under the guidance of their teachers. They excel in all the areas, whether it is sports, academics or co-curricular activities. The teachers put their heart and soul in developing the all-round personalities of their students. The program, which is well presented, is the testimony of this statement. Congratulations to all the staff members. I congratulate Principal Mr. R.K. Trivedi, who extend his constant guidance to the teachers and the students to tap their innate talents and come up with flying colors. I also extend my heartfelt wishes to the students to reach the zenith and achieve new heights in all their endeavors. The efforts of entire team in preparation of this Open Day program is applauded and the performance of the students is praised and appreciated. Khudi ko kar buland itna ki har takdeer se pehle khuda bande se poochhe ki bata teri raza kya hai. Vartaman paristhitiyon mein is ukti ko chritarth karne wale is OPJS team ko ashesh shubhkamnaen. I pray good health and extend best wishes to all of you. Good luck. Thank you. Jai Hind.
Thank you for your inspiring words. Doesn't dancing make one blissful? Doesn't it free you from every care? Dance like no one is watching and just revel in its sensation. It does not matter whether you have learned dancing or not, whether you have taken any professional training or not. What is most important is that your heart loves to dance. Now this dance form is touted to be the most elegant and the most graceful dance form ever that implicates various striking postures, movements and formations which captivate the watchers, from their hearts, leaving them wanting for more and more. Our next dance is going to be a Bengali dance. So let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
Wow, what a wonderful performance it was. We dance for laughter.
We dance for tears.
We dance for madness.
We dance for fears.
We dance for hopes.
We dance for screams.
We are the dancers.
We create dreams. Dance is a divine form of art. It is not just moving your hands and legs, but it's also a way to express one's feelings, as dancers are the messengers of God. Now, let's welcome our dancers to perform before you a dance, Kuttiya Dance.
ये आंध्र प्रदेश का प्रसिद्ध लोक नृत्य है. आइए आज की प्रस्तुति में हम श्री कृष्ण की बाल लीलाओं का आनंद उठाते हैं.
Thank you.
What a sizzling performance by our students! Now let's move from Gujarat to the Royal Indian State, known for its cultural heritage and historical forts, where from comes out the Maharajas and the Rajputana rulers, Ghumar, Kalbelia, Kathputli dance, etc. Yet another scintillating performance by our little dancers. Enjoy the Rajasthani folk dance of happiness. Now a dance which originates from a state famous for its delicious recipes and none other than the famous Jetaran.
Yes, you all guess it right. It's Gujarat and the dance is Garba.
So hold on your breath and get ready to witness a sizzling performance by our students.
Thank you.
Wasn't this amazing? Adarsh, I still feel like standing in Rajasthan.
Yes, Kavya, but I too can't get my feet from tapping and getting into the mood of fun, maza and masti.
Presenting before you a fully energy loaded Punjabi dance, Bhangra, which depicts how to keep ourselves safe in this pandemic.
And here we go.
What a vibrant and lively performance. There's an end to everything, but we believe there's never an end but always a beginning.
Of course, my dear friend, the show must go on. Chhattisgarhiya sable badhiya. Chhattisgarh ke adivasi janjatiyon ki apni ek alag hi pehchan hoti hai. Aaiye, aaj hum Chhattisgarh ke janjatiyon ki pehchan chinhari nitya ke bare mein batate hain. करम जनजाति बैगा का बैगा करना नित्य, दंतेवाड़ा का गौड़ नित्य, रायगढ़ का हिचकी नित्य तथा दंतेवाड़ा का माधी कर्मा नित्य एवं सभी कर्मा नित्यों का आप सबको गुलदस्ता समर्पित है।
Thank you.
matter what language you speak, a kind and smiling thank you always speaks to everyone's heart.
First of all, I would like to thank our Honorable Principal Sir, who gave us this wonderful opportunity to speak on this occasion. It is a matter of pride for us.
I would like to thank our Administrator Sir, Vice Principal Ma'am, Senior Mistress Ma'am, Coordinators and Teachers, without whom the event wouldn't be a success.
On behalf of the entire Institute, I would like to thank our Honorable Chief Guest, because without your presence and inspiring words, this program would have been incomplete.
I also want to express my heartfelt gratitude to all the parents, student committee and all the guests who are watching us through the online portals. Last but not the least, I also want to express my heartfelt gratitude to all the auditorium staff and support staff who have been our backbone throughout.
With these lines, we conclude the program.
Guru Brahma, Guru Vishnu, Guru Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namah.
Thank you and have a blissful evening.
Bharat Shishtha Bharat.